any PowerPoint file you are working with requires each slide to have a unique slide title. This is a 508 and ADA requirement. To check to see if your file has the appropriate slide titles, you can select View and then Outline View. And at the very top of each one of the slides, you should see a title. Sometimes slide titles will have duplication. It's important that these are addressed. Here is one example we can use. I have two slides that are titled Exporting to Word. Now, I could go back through and actually change this to something more specific, but because they really are related, I simply am adding a number 2 and a number 1 to each one of the slides. So the first slide title that I use has the 1 and the second has the 2. If I had another slide that was exporting to Word, I would add in parentheses a number 3. I've seen some people make the actual number a little bit smaller. That is also something you can do. It's more important that you have unique slide titles for every single slide that's in your file. Another good method for determining whether or not your file has the appropriate slide titles is to run the accessibility checker. To do that, I'm going to select the File button, then select Info, then under the Inspect Presentation, I'm going to select Check Accessibility. Now, I have some other errors in here that we'll go over in another video, but I don't have any errors on my slide titles.